if you checked off that you have a strong family history of cardiovascular disease, then you need to make sure that your doctor understands that and talk to your doctor about the extent of heart disease to be an advocate for your own health.